Watch it. Space for pause. Now pause.
Marshall McLuhan was
Mike's
right.
Is that fade a one-time thing? You just switch it on.
Yeah, just hit it and it fades out.
Kiss. Get the pictures on the wall.
Yeah. There we go. I'm amazed. You know, it's lighter on the screen than it is. It looks like in the room. I'm amazed. That's a good light, guys. This must be a really sensitive camera. This seems to be much better than when you guys first had the micro camera.
Yeah.
Very classy picture.
So what's it like to be handheld?
Alright, go ahead, take it.
Look
at that thing,
you weird thing. Hand back to me, one. Boy, your dress shirt came out great.
That's a good, good camera. We gotta get one of those cars. Bring somebody for him to eat.
Get the stained glass to see what that looks like.
Put it back all the way, you know, non-zoom.
It is. That's it.
Lower it. It's too high.
Yeah, lower it a little bit.
The ceiling, not the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's about right. Now zoom, we're swinging around the room, see if you got everybody. I'm hiding in a book.
Change your ball.
That's debonair person.
Is that a focus?
Oh, yeah, it's not a focus.
Okay.
Alright, oh, that's great. Can you get the, hit the smoke up above, raise it up above so you can get the smoke in the sunlight. You're on the wrong side, you're on the wrong side.
There you go.
It stops you quickly, you know?
What?
When you zoom in and out, it stops you quickly. No, you zoom in and stop. It'll stop you quickly.
I figured it. Away from me.
Yeah, that's good.
Put it in amber.
Zoom in.
Alright,
hold it level.
Oh, okay. A little higher.
Open it when I get back. But don't open it yet. Don't open it.
Hi! Come on in. Take your pictures. Say welcome.
Come on in. We just thought we'd film everybody. Get in here.
Okay.
Turn that stereo down. Brownies.
Oh.
Hey. Glad you could come over. Where's the cam?
Hi.
How you doing?
Right there. I thought there was a car right there.
I'm surprised he's doing well.
No, really. I mean, he's been
Yes, this is the video age.
Oh, you're telling him about that?
Yeah, you didn't tell me about that.
Oh, I didn't?
No.
I can't imagine how I missed it.
Yeah, really.
Jesus.
Crying story.
It scared me half to death.
What did you do? Carried that guy in the car. What were you doing?
Well, by the time I figured out what the hell was going on, the guy had run past me, and I was in between the cop with the gun and the criminal with the gun. So I just went, holy fuck.
It's a bad place to be.